हाय कैप्रिकॉन, दिस इज योर करियर रीडिंग फॉर द टाइम पीरियड ऑफ 20th August टू द 20th September. आई एम गोइंग टू लुक एट योर इकोनॉमिक सिचुएशन इन द पीरियड ऑफ वर्गो. व्हाट्स गोइंग टू हैपन इन दिस टाइम पीरियड, बिकॉज 20th August टू 20th September प्लस माइनस वन डे इज द वर्गो सीजन. सो वर्गो इज एन अर्थ साइन एंड वीनस has entered Virgo and then it will move to Leo. But in this time period, how it is going, all is going to affect you and affect your economy. I am going to see that. So what's going to come to you in your economy, I will see through the tarot cards. The energies are in front of me. I have clarified it. Let's see how Capricorn will be doing in their work, money, career, finance and any other thing related to enhancement of career or job. So in your environment there is a worry connected to your four of pentacles. So things that are close to you, your money, asset, your business, your job, and keeping that in a balance is a worry in this time period. You could be anxious about it, and that anxiety is causing you to become a bit conservative in your situation. And with the Hierophant and the World, it is saying that your conservatism or your knowledge of the past or tradition or convention, rules, regulation, and commitments to various things will bring you to a fulfillment or completion of some sort in this time period. So these two cards are positive, Hierophant and the World. Because the world is here, there is, you know, external influence, foreign connections, foreign land is connected with that. But you have decided to be on the right path. You have decided to be morally correct, spiritually guided. Someone could be guiding you in this path to accomplish goals. So accomplishment in your economy is coming to you, which is going to be positive. And then the wizard card or the magician card is coming. So you are manifesting a new job, new situation, new proposals could be coming to you. A contract could be coming to you, and that is going to fulfill you. Two of Cups is telling me new beginning in your economy is going to happen in this time period. With the Death card, old situations are going to die down, or a transformation is happening in your economy. So finally, with the World card and the Hierophant, however prudent you may be, however cautious you may be, however conservative you may be, but a cycle is finishing because there is a change that is occurring, a transformation is occurring. It is all positive because 10 of Wands is coming to an end. Difficult circumstances, too much work, pressing circumstances, disadvantages, and I had talked about entrapment in your last reading. So, you know, circumstances that were not letting you grow will be ending in this time period. You will be reaching your destination, your goal, and the difficult, arduous journey is going to finish. So your underlying energy is risk and change of destiny. So you are going to embrace a new path or embrace a new situation, which is happening because of your destined circumstances. Wheel of Fortune will be turning for you. Lucky situations can come in. Why I am saying it is all favorable? Because there is the presence of 10 of Cups. So benefit for all. Finding the dreams that were on your mind, ultimately fructifying. Job happening, money coming in, contracts coming in, travel happening. All these things can happen for you in this time period. And with the 10 of Cups, it is talking about completion. 10 of Wands, it is talking about completion, but a completion that is ending disadvantage in your economy and changing to a much more noble, benign situation that is going to be very, very happy, and it is going to give you accomplishment of some sort. So, final cards outcome of this period will be two of wands, taking risk and finding new paths, new direction and prospecting that will give you some results. Judgment coming, clarifying this, is telling me new choices, choices to move away from discomforting comfort zones. You are going to go towards new direction, taking that risk. Risky situation, risky travels will be taken in this time period, but they are all going to be fortunate and favorable for you. So the problem here is, the obstacle is too many influences or too many interferences in your life, or there could be a difficulty in understanding your own value, having self-doubt or fear, nervousness of some kind. That is your problem. But in terms of money, it is saying that perspectives will be changing and planning will be done regarding your money situation. So there is a sudden wealth situation or sudden opportunity, and a missive, an interview, a opportunity can come to you and it can give you some money situation, money which is good. Official person could be you or someone else. You could be wearing a uniform, following rules, regulation, traditions in this time period. Occupation is very important for you. Your skill, your craft, your work is very important. You could have gone through despair, you have gone through some sadness. A privileged lady could be around you, guiding you, advising you, or giving you employment in this time period. So you have gone through difficult circumstances and anxiety. So let's read out the Lenormand coming to you. So Lenormand is giving you card number 27, the letter card. It is important news coming to you, or a notice coming to you. 21st to 30th September, it is talking about that. Maybe just after this period of this reading ends, there is going to be an important communication which will be coming to you. Don't underestimate a warning or a information. Important news will come in with a promising proposal. The professional front will liven up. Brave choices will be made. Positive changes will come to you. Successful projects can happen. Treasure a suggestion in this time period. A convocation can happen. Unexpected job interview. Changes in your previous projects can happen. Your professional situation might not be so enviable, but this is not for everyone. Some of you are in enviable positions, but generally you will go through a change in your perspective regarding money earning or money or wealth or job situation. Some news changes your work direction unexpectedly. It can happen. Result of this situation is excellent chances of success. If you are humble enough to follow some advice, your talents will come to the light. So thanks to an expert suggestion, a small investment will grow. Important news, banking accounts will be analyzed. A comforting signal, a small win can happen in this time period regards to money. Investments for children's studies or relative studies will reveal something gratifying for you. So this is what I have for you, Capricorn. I think that you are going through a tumultuous situation for a long time, but the goals are near. Goals are near. Have patience. You have followed a path of advice, spiritual guidance, and it will guide you to your accomplishment or completion positively. So this is what I have for you. If you have like this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. The email ID is in the description box. Just write to me. Just write one line to me saying that you want a reading. I will let you know how to book these readings. You have to wait for 2-3 days, because I check my mails after 3-4 days. I don't check it regularly. regularly, but I definitely check and I definitely reply to every one of you. Please comment if you are in a hurry, and or if you have enjoyed this reading, or you have something to say about this reading. And please do like, share, subscribe. Say, you can say super thanks. You can check out the membership to follow the channel. You have many things that you can do, and you know, have a good positive intervention. Thank you so much for following this channel, subscribing to the channel. I thank you, thank every one of you. Thank you. Bye.